Let me see the packages.
Okay.
Put the packages.
Maggie Mercado said she'd had enough.
At that point, I was just mad, and my adrenaline got the best of me.
She says about a month and a half ago, packages started vanishing. She started paying close attention to porches other than her own. So when she saw a package last week as she drove into the complex, she looked moments later as she was leaving.
And when I was driving out, it was missing, and he had it. So I just turned around and parked the car and went after him.
Do you live here?
Yes.
Because I got you on videotape stealing packages. So this is being recorded, and the police are on their way.
Kissimmee police took a report. The man allegedly had packages belonging to three different people, packages he set down when confronted. They've issued this crime bulletin asking for help finding out who he is.
I don't think he'll come back here and do it.
Maggie says as she thinks about it, perhaps going after the guy was overly risky. In fact, law enforcement tells us consistently, call them, get them on the case, rather than confronting someone face to face. She does have this suggestion.
Go out, get a job, work like the rest of us.
In Kissimmee, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.